This time it's Sherrod, who's still going on his feet. Sherrod, whistle was never blown into the end zone, touchdown.
Especially from the Wolfpack D, but let's look at it again. Witty pulls him over the top of him. His behind is never on the ground, and he just kind of scrambles those legs. Vava'o, the right guard, was laying there. He was one of the bodies Sherrod was on.